This is my special blend of clay, fermented clay and burnt clay. Not sure if you can see the bubbles. This thing's cooking. Put this out tomorrow and probably make some, add it to some bran and off we go.